name is Nahar Eliaz and I'm a 15-year-old cellist from Israel. I'm very happy to participate in the last virtual Stars of Tomorrow of Heifetz Institute for this year. I will play for you an original piece for cello solo, Remember, written by an Israeli composer, Ayala Asherov. This music you're about to hear will reflect the memorial melody of an important, unforgettable event, 9/11 events in the USA. The composer lived in New York at the time and felt the need to dedicate your own voice to the horror, to the voice of the cello. As I heard a piece for the first time, divided into three movements, I couldn't stay calm, and I felt like I'm right there, at the moment just after the explosion happened, facing the horror, seeing the terrible sights, hearing the shouting voices, smelling the smoke. Along the piece to its three movements, which begins at the moment just after the explosion, I can hear the quiet moments of thousands of people, deep inside trying to understand what is happening. But from bow to bow, I can feel people facing the horrible reality from the sound of shouting and the chaotic melody. People searching for their loved ones, for their family, for survivors. The cello definitely provides the sounds of hysteria, which in the end of the piece are replaced by the silence. I can hear the internalization with reality, silent sounds, a very emotional and touching melody of deep grief, along with voices of prayers. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.